Hello guys, welcome back to the YouTube marketing channel. I am your host Marlon, and today I want to share with you guys another video, and it is how to create a YouTube channel art online. And first of all, I want to wish you guys a happy 2017 and all of your endeavors here on YouTube. I wish you the very best in that. And the real reason you guys do want to have a presentable or a professional looking channel art is the fact that when people land on your YouTube homepage, then you want to convince them to want to subscribe to your channel so you can able to grow and get more viewers and also get more subscribers. And in the long run, you can convert that to maybe making more money, and you can direct that traffic to maybe your website page or blog post, whatever that is you have out there which you want to convert this traffic into. So like I said, a lot of people pay less attention to this, but I would suggest that you use up this piece of artwork here so you can able to either put a call to action or anything that you like, you can put it there and have it to, you know, be looking professional enough for people to want to take your channel seriously. So the software that we're using, which is a very pretty much free software, it is called Canva, and it's canva.com. And all you have to do is to create a free account. I mean, you can also opt into the upgrade version, but you not necessarily have to do that right now until maybe later in your YouTube career. But for now, you can just go ahead and use the free version because you got access to pretty much everything. So, but beforehand, I want you guys to go back into YouTube and you want to grab something from YouTube, which is the template. So as you can see here, it gives you the whole specs ratio of exactly what size your channel art supposed to be, and you can read it for yourself here, and also you can just grab the template. I would also leave the link so you can get the link quicker in this video in the description below. So just download the channel art templates here. I already done it already for long ages ago. So we're gonna go back over into this one. So this is exactly the last channel art which I've created for my other YouTube channel, and I can exactly show you what it looks like. So this is the Nubian Prince, and you can see the exactly the same layout which I have included a few weeks ago, where it changes this here. So what you're gonna have to do, like I said, is quite straightforward. There's nothing too technical for you to do. All you have to do after you sign up and you get your free account, you're gonna go down to the area that they call social media and email headers. And you can see various editors from Facebook to YouTube thumbnails. And this one, my friend, you're going to love this because it's able to give you professional looking thumbnails. And these are some of what I already created so far with this software here for most of my channel with the thumbnails. So you can come here, create yourself decent enough thumbnails, and, you know, have your video to stand out more for people to click more on it, and you get more views and also more conversion. So the next thing I want you to do is just to click in the channel art here. And it also comes with the correct ratio spec. So you don't necessarily have to worry about that. It's already come with it for you pre-installed. So just click in it. And before you do anything, this is your work area here. So before you do anything, you want to go and upload that template. So all you have to do, I already did mine already. So you can just come over here on the left-hand side. Click upload, and wherever you download that template, you get it from your PC or your laptop and bring it back into the library here. And this is already mine here. So I'm going to open up the one which I created for this one here. I'm going to show you exactly how you can go about and do any kind of editing for yourself. So like I said, it's pretty simple. It's drag and drop, so nothing too technical. So don't get scared or worried, you know what I mean? So all I have to do, you can come over here. And you have backgrounds and stuff like that. You can able to choose whatever backgrounds. Or if you want to start from scratch, like I was saying here earlier, you can just come over here on the left-hand side. You got all your texts and different fonts. So you can choose whatever fonts you might like. You can easily drag and drop. Just click in it and bring it over. And that's how simple it is. That's it. And what you need to do while you're dragging and dropping all of these texts and different graphics that you might bring into the software, make sure that you keep also an eye and all of the texts which going to be that need to be in the box itself. For example, you use your template, you drag and drop it into it, and then you can do an overlay. And while doing that, you can have a good idea that most of the text is going to be in the safe area here for your logo and also your text. So all you have to do with this now, you don't pull it all together. just leave a little spot because you don't want it to click altogether. So you go up to the far right where you have transparency, and you can just bring it backwards so you can see all of the text. So for example, this text, you maybe would have to bring it down a little bit to be exactly into the safe area. So all you would have to do, for example, here is to just bring this down. If you was to be using this type of text here, so just bring down a little bit and then drag back, and you see exactly if everything is in that area. And as you can see, it's not too bad. You can do a little bit more tweaking. So just bring it up a little bit. So as you can see, everything so far now is in the text and logo area. And if you want to add probably your logo just like I did with mine, you pretty much can go ahead and do that. So the same way, drag and drop, nothing too. So like I say, it's nothing too technical. So you can add probably your logos or anything, your image or anything. You can drag an image. We also have image here. And also you have different elements. So if you're interested in different elements, you can get elements, photos, grids, frames, and illustrations. So anything you want to make your one look presentable, you can come inside here, and everything is just, like I said, is drag and drop, quite simple. And after you do whatever you're doing with that one, you just get rid of the template. So you can just drag it back out and click on it, and then go to the far right, and then you just delete it, and that's it. And then if you, let's say for example, you was happy with this right here, all you have to do is to save. You can name it. Call it demo art for now. And that's it. And you save it. And then you would just go ahead and download. And you want to put it maybe into JPEG. And then you can just go ahead and just download it. And then you go and upload it to your channel. So that's pretty much straightforward how you do it. And like I said, if you're looking to gain more subscribers and more views and everything, I also do have a brand new course which I bought the other day, which I can see that it can give you a lot of values to help you to gain more subscribers and more views. So if you are interested, I can leave it for you. You guys can go there and check it out. And if it's in your warehouse, you can get it. It's quite cheap right now. So it's under $20. So you can get it and you can use it to help you to find keywords and SEO and different things that you can optimize your channel to get more out of your channel overall. So if you're interested, I'll leave a link in the description below. You can go ahead and check that out. So like I said, this is the simple way how you can create awesome channel art for your YouTube channel to stand out from the crowd and also draw more YouTube subscribers, more views, and more money or revenue to your channel. Like I said, the whole aim for you to have a channel is for you to monetize that, make money from it, and you know, give your content out there to your audience. So like I said, if these videos are useful, please subscribe to my channel for more videos that I make on a weekly basis. So thank you very much, guys, and have a fantastic day. Thanks.